2 times what equals 7? Let's say 2 times x equals 7. Find out the value of x. So divide both sides by 2 to free x. Cancel this to, so we are getting x equal to 7 over 2. That is, 7 over 2 is the answer. That is, 2 times 7 over 2 equals 7.